title Splash. I chose this theme because I thought that the movement of water was incredibly interesting, and there would be loads of ways I could manipulate it and sort of capture it in different aspects. Some of the people I looked for inspiration in particular was Harold Eugene Edgerton, who is a photographer who did a lot of black and white photography of milk. There's a lot of his photos that sort of captured what I wanted to do, and looking at like the movement of how liquids interact with like mugs or plates or cups, which, if you've seen my projects, is very recurrent. I tried lots of different materials and medias, most particularly charcoal, which I found to be the most enjoyable. It meant that I could show like light and dark areas, and was overall, I think, my most successful aspects of my project. I think I enjoyed my final board the most, because it was just the final developments of all my ideas, and I could really see it all together. But honourable mention goes to my board where it's all the drawings of throwing water at people, which was an incredibly fun shoot to do. My final pieces I'm incredibly happy with. They took a lot of willpower to do, but I think they've turned out really well and is the perfect conclusion to all of my work. I think if I was to do anything differently, I would try more different materials, because I did attempt some, but they mostly ended up going slightly poorly, so we stuck with what I have, but overall I'm very happy with how my whole project's gone, and I really enjoyed doing it.